In this day and age, remote work has become a very important part of life, and for some people, it's favorite kind of job. For this reason, many of us have started to wander around stores for a home desk upgrade or even a first home desk ever. But once there, we may become overwhelmed with the myriad of options for a simple work table. So today, we'll talk about how to choose the right home desk for your office or home space. I'm Patricia and this is the Designer 101. Height, comfort, smart features, style, finishes, sizes, and so many different variables to take into consideration before buying this special piece of furniture. Should you buy a pre-built home desk like an IKEA solution or hire someone to build one for you? Should you buy an assembly-free or disassembled furniture? Let's not get too confused with it. First and foremost, the size matters in this case. Grab that measuring tape and find out what is the maximum size it can be in relation to your actual space. Let's say that the minimum size for a home desk to be comfortable is 5 feet long or 152 centimeters and 2 feet deep or 60 centimeters. Anything smaller than this will totally feel tight and uncomfortable. Having said this, there's an unspoken rule among designers when it comes to work desks. The more surface area, the better. There's nothing more inviting to create and work than having large spaces for that activity. So if you can afford to fill an entire wall with a long desk, go for it. Trust me, it will stand on its own. Then there is the comfort importance. Nowadays, you'll find the best possible options in this category, which are the adjustable height desks. So you can comfortably work as well as sitting or standing. These types of desks are the ones we recommend. However, if you cannot work in a standing position for some reason, you should stick with a fixed height in between 30 and 35 inches or 75 centimeters. This will ensure you have very little strain on your body, especially your back. Also, as a side note on comfort, be careful with the material that will be in contact with your skin. It must feel smooth and continuous in order to not harm your arms when working long hours. We've seen all kinds of crazy desks in stores these days, and in the age of technology advances, the desks are updating every day. You'll find the power outlets, USB ports, HDMI, and many other ports included in the newest desk models, but also the lighting control, if it includes lights, and cable management systems, the whole deal. So if you're the kind of person who likes everything tidy and organized, perhaps you should consider these smart features. Otherwise, go with a more classical option, which may have less features but more uniqueness. And lastly, the style. It will go more or less in hand with the finish. As in our previous video, the style is always better if it can match the aesthetic of your house or at least the style of the room it will be placed in. Now, most of the home desks you'll find are in the modern side of the spectrum, but with a little bit more effort and research, you can definitely find old desks for affordable prices. A home desk can make a huge impact on the mood to be more productive and focus on your job. Believe me, I know there's nothing more disheartening than working on a very uncomfortable desk that feels out of place and does not fit your size at all. Let me know in the comments if you find our suggestions useful and if you think we missed something and tell us about it. This will be all for today's video. I hope you like it. Remember to subscribe for more tips on interior design and as always, see you next time.